Good day from Australia. I'm Anne-Marie Sleeth. I have written a dance, an easy dance, to Big Red Balloon. I noticed yesterday that Rachel McEnany-White has a lovely dance out to it, but the class that I go to, they wouldn't be able to do those steps. So I've just made a little easy one for seniors or whoever wants to learn. It's a 48 count beginner, four walls, one restart, and I've made it at the front. These are the steps, this is how it goes. Moving forward on your right into a toe strut. Seven, eight. Toe strut, out, out, in, in. When he sings Big Broken My Heart, you just trace the heart as an optional hand movement there. I'll do it with the hand movement from the top with counts. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We'll continue. Toe strut, right shuffle, left shuffle. Let's put those two sections together. It's a 48 count beginner dance, four walls. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. I'll move back. We've done our seven and eight. Rocking chair, rock, recover, back, recover, right vine with a touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Same on the left. Left rocking chair, left vine with a touch. Let's just do the rocking chairs. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So before we do our turn, let's make sure we've got those steps. From the top, seven, eight, with calls. Toe strut, right, left, right, left. Toe strut, right shuffle, left shuffle. Right vine, and touch. Whoops. I changed the dance. The dancer. Let's do that again. After our shuffles, shuffle, shuffle. I've made it a rocking chair. Rocking chair. Oh, shall I start again? There. Dance called Big Red Balloon Baby. It is written by me, Anne-Marie Sleeth, from Australia. It is a split floor to Rachel McEnany-White's dance I saw yesterday that's just been released. Love the music, Big Red Balloon. It's a beginner, 48 count. It has one restart and I've made it at the front. These are the steps, this is how it goes. I'll do a whole wall with calls for you. Seven, eight. Toe strut, out, out, in, in. Toe strut, shuffle, shuffle. Right rocking chair, right vine with the touch. Left rocking chair, left vine with the touch. Right quarter vine and touch. Left vine and touch. Back knee, back knee, back knee. Back, out, out as your bumpy hips, right, left. Let's do all that, we'll break it down for you. From the top, toe struts, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Out, out, five, six. In, seven, eight. We'll keep on going. Toe struts with shuffles. Right toe strut, left toe strut, shuffle, shuffle. Let's do that much with counts from the top. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Right rocking chair. One, two, three, four. Right vine with a touch. Side behind, side touch. Left rocking chair. Forward and back, left vine with a touch. Let's do all that much with counts. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we have two vines, right and left. The first one has a quarter turn, so it will look like this. Side, behind, quarter turn facing the 3 o'clock wall, touch, and a left vine with a touch. So let's just do those vines. We've done our right vine with a touch. Seven, eight, one, two, three, touch, four, five, six, seven, touch, eight. Now these are back knee pops, so you're sliding back on your right and your left knee just comes up by itself. Slide that back behind the right, your right knee comes up. Slide back the right, left knee comes up. Slide back the left, right knee comes up. You step out, as you step out on the left, you hip bump to the left, then right, left hip bumps. Let's just do it from the quarter vine, seven, eight. One, two, three, touch, four, five, six, seven, touch, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's put that together from the top with counts. Then we'll come to the second wall. Second wall will be facing 3 o'clock. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 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 eight. And we start the dance again, second wall. Let's do the second wall with calls. Seven, eight, toe strut, out, out, in. Now, when he says your heart's broken, you just draw a little heart in the air like that. So let's just do that with the heart. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Did I say cold? Five and six, seven and eight. Rocking chair, right vine and touch. Left rocking chair, left vine and touch. Right quarter vine and touch. Left vine and touch, back right. Left, right, left, right, out, left, out, and bumping your hips to the left, right, left. There's a restart and I've made it at the front because it's a beginner dance and I know that you like to follow the instructor. So I know that on Rachel's, her restart's at the back, but I've done it for my class. So it will be after your vines and rocking chairs. Let's have a look at this and we'll do the restart. It finishes facing the back. I'm not going to bother. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Restart. If you're a little bit more of an experienced beginner, you can roll those vines. I'd be rocking.